We have bad news for bookworms. More than a quarter of U.S. adults haven't read a book in the past year. Roughly 30% of study participants say they haven't picked up a book in the past 12 months. Analysts found both education and income to be factors. Over 40% of adults with a high school diploma or less were not as inclined to read as adults with a bachelor's degree or higher. And no surprise, the more adults made, the more likely they were to have read a book in the past year.